Hey guys! Today, I will show you how to install the application. Follow the link in the description and download the installer. Install the application and enjoy the process.